She ran. What are we going to do today?
Same thing we always do, Brit. Try and take over radio.
The Yankee and the Brit. Yes, Yankee and the Brit. One is a genius, the other's a twit. On the radio, the genes have been spliced. The Yankee and the Brit. Brit, 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 Brit.
Before the show is done, the killing will have begun. By the end of the show, the heads will explode. The Yankee and the Brit, the Yankee and the Brit. The ranting campaign can never be explained. To prove their radio worth, they'll take over the earth. The Yankee and the Brit, 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 Brit.
Hello, everybody. Guess who's here live?
We're live together.
From America. It's
interrupting
Random Man.
Random Man.
Doing what she does best, you little fuckstick.
Good evening.
We are here live.
Live.
Coming to you from live from
live
Texas.
From Texas.
Both of us. Both of us. Hi, everybody. Who's out there? Is that just you and me? Nick! Hello, Nick!
Nickers!
Say hello to my buddy Nick. He's over
hello,
in bloody old England.
Nickers!
He's in England and you're not.
Yeah!
Hey, Nick, what's up, buddy?
Jenny Martin!
Hello!
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 Ta-da!
No. Don't take it off. Don't take it off. I can't believe it. We're here! Go on!
Woo! We're live! Coming to you live from Texas! It's Yankee Butts on the Brit!
Yes! Just, I don't even know what to say anymore! Down! Oh, rock and roll!
Woo! Everybody wants some Van Halen!
Yes, they do. Hi, how is everybody?
Radio Network!
Random Man and Donna live together in America!
Woohoo!
Check us out, man. What is it? Saturday night, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Listen to you on that new microphone.
You likey.
Oh my God, are you serious? Oh
me just creaming your pants, did it?
Oh, Nick's with us so far already. How you doing, Nick?
Good evening, Nickers and Jenny Martin.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
Tickled to death to have you here tonight. Hello, everybody. We're on camera, too. We're making a video for you.
Woo!
Woo! Yeah, we're here just ready to party, rock, have some fun, do what it is we do. We are back live and together. I don't know for how long, but we're just going to keep doing what we do and hope the hell you like it. That's all. You got any suggestions, any ideas, let us know. Got a request if we got it handing out. Things are a little different because...
Because I can see what Randy's typing in Spreaker, and he has just typed in the word boner.
You don't need to worry about that kind of thing. So shush.
I know, Dave. We was told 8 to 8 p.m. We saw on Facebook that Jenny Martin was keeping her eyes open with matchsticks trying to listen, so... We just thought we'd just try and get on a little bit early. So
hello, Mr.
we can
Dave.
Say hello to Jenny Martin.
How's Mr.
And
Dave?
Hello to Nickers.
Yes, hello, Jenny, and everybody else that may stop
hello
by.
Hello to Dave.
We are all set
Giggles.
Up. We have our mixing board. We have two microphones, as you can see if you watch the video later.
But I can still interrupt the hello. American.
Hello over there.
Hey.
Wave, say hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
So we're going to have video. We're going to have a show. Mrs. Dave.
Giggles!
Mr. Dave is fine. We know Mr. Dave is fine. Mr. Dave is always fine.
Say hello to Mr. Dave.
Hello, Mr. Dave.
Hello, Mr. Dave.
I did say hello, Mr. Dave.
I know, but he likes it officially, don't
he? Why don't you sit over there where you belong? You're crowding me.
Shut up. Shut up!
Oh, I'm telling you, we've been having a friggin' blast, man. You talk about culture shock. You should have seen her when she got off the plane.
Oh my gosh, I was actually speechless.
I know you guys are dying to know what happened. It's friggin' unbelievable that the shit that went on, man. It's amazing.
Never in my whole life have I been quiet. And I was speechless. I got off that plane and I was speechless.
Can you even imagine her being speechless? I mean, seriously.
And he just comes stomping over to me and give me a big pecker on the lips.
Ready? Let's do it. One, 2, 3.
Wow.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Giggles.
Happy birthday to you.
As you can see, we're going to have a lot of fun tonight. Yes, we are. Yes, and Giggles, don't forget to watch the video because I was looking at you when we were singing some of that song. Hello.
Hey.
So, very cool, right?
Hey,
we're here.
Giggles.
We're live. We're in
Happy
America.
Happy birthday, Giggles.
I'm just tickled to death. Donna got off the plane, right? She had...
I didn't get off on the plane. I mean, I got off the plane.
Liar. She had a dude help her bring her luggage out.
Yeah.
She come outside. I started walking toward her once I saw her come out. And she looked at me, and not a word was spoken. She didn't even know what to say, you know. And, of course, I got that first kiss before she said anything. Then we walked about halfway back to the truck before she even said anything. And she's just like,
He says, come and have a look at this. I've got something for you. So he goes over to the front of his truck, and you guys can see the picture on Facebook. He did the hugest picture that says, welcome. And then he put a few little quotes from Caesar and Ethel Jacks, you know, the one that says, you say you will, but you won't.
Hello, Ethel, baby, how are you?
He put that on the poster too. And there was a picture of Tweety as well. It was so cool, right across the front of his truck.
It said right on the front, Nick, you'll like this, hey up me, doc.
Yeah, that's what it was. It was like, hey up me, doc, not welcome, sorry.
I think he saw it already,
And I
too.
Had the coolest welcome yesterday when I come to Randy's place. Was it yesterday or the day before?
A couple days ago already.
Yeah.
It was Wednesday.
Yeah. No, it wasn't. It was Thursday.
Yeah, that's right. It was Thursday.
Yeah. I had the coolest welcome, you know. His mum and dad, they come out to see me, and they had the dogs and Caesar the radio dog. It was just the coolest.
It's been friggin' unbelievable.
It's been a riot.
And I've been showing Donna how the money works. That was another thing.
Yeah.
It's been very cool because we went to dinner, and we went to pay, and Donna went to pay for the dinner the first night. And the guy brought the bill, and she's like, is this enough money? I was like, yeah, you take this, and this is all you need. If you have this, you have this. We had a money discussion yesterday. So, you know, she's got the quarters and the dimes and the nickels all figured out. Yeah, we got it all figured out.
I actually had a purse full of coins because I didn't dare spend anything because I thought I'm just going to get it all wrong. So we emptied all my coins out to the side. So he was saying, so then, Donna, if I've got this coin and this coin and this coin and this coin, how much does that make? And if I add this and this and this and this, what does that make? So he was educating me.
So I think she's got it all down now. And, check this out. I let her drive today.
Yeah, I got driving in his truck.
And it's an automatic, so it was a totally, like, whole new experience because she's always had a stick in her hand, which doesn't surprise me. I
was kind of, shut up, you. I was kind of reaching to the left-hand side of me for a gear stick, but finding the door handle.
She grabbed the wrong stick, of course.
Stick.
Fucking pig. She's been farting up the studio in here. Man, there's a haze in here. I opened up the window.
Randy now knows how much I fart.
Oh, my God. I turned on the exhaust.
But I can still interrupt him.
Should have seen Caesar. He had to go outside.
I can still interrupt him. Hi.
One more fucking time already. Right. First thing out of the fucking box. Oh, man, I know we're probably boring you to death already.
You should have seen some of the stinkiest, rottenest food that we went to. What was that place that we went to?
Get this shit, right? I'm driving Donna around. I said, are you hungry? What are we going to eat? Let's pick something to eat. I said, you pick something. And we're driving along. She says, let's go there. And it was Golden Corral. And I said, are you serious? I said, that's the most redneck friggin' place in the world to eat.
All the places I could choose.
And she went in there, and she did not eat anything because it was horrendous. And I tried to warn her, but she wouldn't listen to me. But it was friggin' nasty shit, man. I mean, oh, my God. You don't even want to fucking try
I put
try
some stuff on my plate, and I ended up eating a bit of broccoli and a bit of cauliflower and a tinsy bit of sweet corn. That white gravy thing.
We got to hillbillyize this girl.
And there was
thank you, Dave.
And there was some nasty chicken.
Donna has a brand new microphone over here, and the thing friggin' Listen to her voice, man. Just talk normal for a minute.
Hey, baby.
Oh, stop.
What?
She sounds friggin' kick-ass in my ear gear, man. I'm telling
Randy
you.
Randy, baby.
Go on.
Slip a sable under the tree.
For me. Now we can sing to you,
I can even interrupt that American.
Oh, my God, I'm already wore out. We're having such a friggin' blast, man. It's been so much fun, too. But the last 2 days have been, oh, my God, friggin' hell. I know. Does she sound good? She sounds badass, doesn't she? I know. Way wicked. I wish Sammo was here. I'd just like to thank him for helping me get kind of how to hook this shit up.
Yes,
too.
Thank you, Sammo.
Sammo is the cat's ass, man. Thank you very much, Sammo.
And we even got on. We even got on Skype today, and we both said, "What did we say when we got on with Sammo?" We went, "Hello,
hello, Sammo." But oh man, we've just been having a friggin' ride. It's been too cool. That's for sure.
Oh, what else was? What was one of the things that we first noticed about when we walked together?
Oh, fucking, we do the hip bump. Our step is out of whack. You know, I take long steps and she takes little friggin' whack steps.
So Randy puts his arm out to hook, so that I could hook my arm in. And what do we do is we bump into each other every step. We bump into each other and bounce back off each other.
Oh, my God. She laughed like hell about that shit.
It still makes me laugh now.
And then she got a kick out of standing in the grass.
Oh, yeah, because Nickers, you'll know this. When you mow the lawn back at home, yeah, you mow the lawn and it's quite, you know, there's probably about half an inch of grass showing. Oh, but no. These guys, it kind of looks neat and it kind of looks short, but it's really, really long, you know, and I actually took my shoes and socks off and I stood in the grass, didn't I?
Yeah, oh, she was tickled to death. The grass is about 4 inches deep, you know.
So cool.
Yes, I tarp my loads.
Thanks for announcing that, fucker. So much for a bit of privacy.
I guess. Anyways, man, we are having a friggin' riot over here, and I'm so glad you guys, some of you, like to share it with us because it's really cool. It's all worth it. I'm tickled to death to be here, man. This is way cool.
And what was that stupid thing? There was a little bit of something at the hotel as well. We were signing in at the hotel. Yeah, we went for a motel. Was it a motel or a hotel? I don't know what it was.
A hotel.
I don't know the difference. Well, anyway, it was a hotel that allows pets. So the guy behind the reception says, have you got any pets? Well, the way me and Randy, we both kind of think the same. So I looked at him as if to say, yeah, I've got me dog here. And he looked at me as if to say, I've got me pet monkey. Instead of saying anything, we both just cracked up laughing.
Oh, man. And Mrs. Dave says, you can't kill him till 2016.
Oh, my gosh. I have to kill him now. I mean, it's like temptations are right in front of me. I just want to kill that little fucker.
And when you watch the video, you can see her grabbing for me, too. Oh, my God. Gun on alert! Oh, my God. No, it's not like a putting green. It's mowed real nice and all the, you know, they take their weed whacker and trim around the curb. And that's another thing. She's like, curbs? What is all this curb shit?
Well, yeah, we have curbs, but you just have different curbs. And, like, your roads are, like, a different color. So, to ours, yours are, like, a white color. Whereas ours are kind of dark, so everything just looks different.
They look the same to me.
If you look at the grass, you know, we actually did park up, like, right next to a grass verge. So you could actually see the length of the grass was really, really long in comparison to how we normally mow it. Oh, and his truck. I fall out of his truck every time.
I finally got a step for her. Now she can step into the truck a little more.
And then he went and drove over it. Let me tell you, he drove over it.
I told her, too, yesterday. I said, you know, I'm going to leave that there and I'm going to end up backing over it. And what did I do?
He backed into it. No, he drove forward into it.
I know, not even funny.
He didn't even. I was like, you're going a little bit close to that. Oh, crunch.
This is too much. I'm loving this.
Yeah?
You guys rock. In fact, that's what we need to do is rock.
Do you think I'm the American Pie then? Shall we sing it?
Bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to my levee, but my levee was dry.
And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, "This'll be the day that I die.
This'll be the day that I die."
Hey, Rand, your dirt tracks look like our main roads.
I know. Did you see him? He says it was a dirt track.
Did you watch? Did he watch the video? Did you see the video, Nick, of us driving on the back? Did you post that?
I did. I posted it.
Is that what you're talking about? Because you saw the video of us driving on the back road?
Yeah, I think everybody saw
the dirt roads, the gravel roads. I had to tell her all like six names that we called it.
Well, it wasn't very dirty, Caesar Jacks.
Oh, hell, it wasn't. I had Gloria lick it off first.
Oh, and let me tell you, we decided we was going to go into a motel because the second or third night, we didn't know where we were going to stay. We just thought we were going to check into another hotel or motel or something. We had a few days to kill. So anyway, we goes into this motel and we decided we was going to go in and we was going to be Caesar and Ethel Jacks. Randy did his part. I was laughing my head off, stupid. And I've been laughing for the past 2 days. What was it you said? "Come on, Ethel, we're getting out of this one-horse town." And I just laughed all the way out of the hotel.
I did too, man. She lost it. Because they were like friggin' didn't pay us any attention. The bitch at the desk was on the phone yakking, didn't even look up and say, "I'll be with you in a minute" or nothing. I just told her, I said, "Come on, Ethel, we're getting out of this one-horse town." Unbelievable. Laughed like hell the whole way out of there. We've been laughing ever since she friggin' got here.
It is so cool.
Where's the Bates Motel? That one place had a shower like that one. Every time I'd walk in there, all I heard was, I saw the knife flash in the light. All right, I got to friggin' catch my breath here. Let's do some tunage. What are we going to do? You know what? Let's do this.
Hi, this is Mr. D. You could all be gay like me with Rand the Man and Donna on the RTM Radio Network.
I can't believe it. We are here. We are back.
Live.
And we are live from Texas. Hello. What's going on over here on the chat now?
Hey, guys. I'm in Texas, babies.
Happier than a puppy with two Peters, too.
That's me.
All right, where were we? Hello. Hi, Larry.
Hey, Larry.
Larry, she's in Texas, buddy. Check it
Hi,
out.
Hi, Patricia.
Unbelievable.
Hey,
huh?
Patricia, if you're listening. Get on to Spreaker and get on the Spreaker chat with all these guys. Say hello to everybody. I've just seen
everybody.
Your messages.
Oh, you didn't mean me.
No, I'm not talking to you.
Shut up. What now?
Don't we have the coolest tunes to play tonight?
Uh-oh, Skeeter. West Nile virus. Die, motherfucker.
The good thing is about being here with Randy is you can watch him running around the room trying to swat that fucking fly.
No, it ain't a fly this time.
Mosquito.
It's skeeters. They
There's
found a couple mosquitoes around here.
On my Peter. Knock
him
off.
Whack
it
off. There's a skeeter on my Peter. Whack it off. Whack him off.
There's a skeeter on my Peter. There's a skeeter on my Peter.
Well, I don't know where he went. But there's been a few of them. They've been testing positive for West Nile, so I've been killing every one of them. I don't know where he went
Kill
this time.
Little bastards.
But anyways, Nick says, go ahead, Donna. Go ahead and what?
I know exactly what he means. He's talking about that video where you're being extra friendly. No bad language. You know, go ahead, Donna.
Oh, that friggin'
you
thing.
You know
wait,
that
Nick.
One.
And I'm looking at you in the camera right now, Nick. You just wait.
Hey, Nickers. Now I've got this cool mic. I could sing that song. You know the one that Randy loves? I don't want to close my eyes. I don't want to fall asleep because I miss you, Randy. And I don't want to miss a thing.
Please. You won't miss going over the edge of the bridge when I kick your ass. Oh, man. So what else is happening over here? And of course, Larry's here. Hello, Larry. I can look at Larry in the camera and say, hello, Larry.
Hello, Larry.
Say hello to Larry over here
hello
on the camera.
Hello to Larry, live over there in the camera.
Oh, my goodness. Welcome to America is all I can say.
Yeah, baby.
I can still interrupt the American. Don't you worry, your pretty little heads.
Go ahead and talk
about it. I want to interrupt you.
So as soon as that says, you're going to do that. Can you read that?
Do that to the camera.
No, they didn't do nothing. That's about as loud as I can turn it up. Fuck stick.
Fucker.
Oh, man. All right, let's do another tune. Oh, my God. Come on, you guys. You got a request, let us know. We're all about it. Random Ann and Donna on the RTM Radio Network. Nice to have you guys here with us on a Saturday night. It's very cool.
Let's sing the Yankee and the Brit.
The Yankee and the Brit. One is a genius, the other's a twit.
On the radio, his genes have been spliced.
The Yankee, the Yankee and the twit, 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 twit.
Did you get him?
There's that Mozzie notes.
Did you get him?
No, it's there.
Where'd he go?
The Yankee and the twat, 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 twat.
Meet the Summers, they're the modern bony family. From the towns of Cincy, they are at the list of history.
Fucking rock, baby. Let me tell you what.
That is how you do it live.
Just for you, Dave and Giggles. Oh, my God. So now, let's get happy, shall we? Patricia says when you pull the duct tape off his mouth, he'll know what a wax job feels.
Oh, he already knows.
I already know.
He already knows.
It's not a wax job with her. It's a whack job. That's the difference. Oh, my God. Anyways, where was I?
Good evening to Joshua Gay in the chat room and to Granny Ingalls in the chat room.
Yes. Hello,
Patricia.
Granny. How are you? Wave at Granny. Hi, Granny.
Hi, Granny. Woohoo. Hello. And Gay Dave and Giggles and Knickers and Jenny Martin. Don't forget Jenny Martin.
Hello, Jenny.
Hello, Jenny Martin.
In the back, Jenny. In the back, baby.
To the front.
To the back, to the front, to the back, to
hey.
The back, to the front.
Randy's actually tried some British crumpets.
Oh, my God. Yeah, we did our... I know you probably remember us talking about it a while back.
We've been fighting for 2.5 years over this. What is the difference between a crumpet and an English muffin?
And I got to admit, Donna was right. The crumpets aren't like the English muffins. And Thomas English muffins, to boot. I went and got the good ones. And they're not the same. And... they taste okay. I like them, you know, of course, but she doesn't toast them as much as I do. And I like them, you know, just slightly brown, you know, like a nice toast look, I guess.
Oh, those muffins that you did yesterday and they were, you know, quite burnt, weren't they? Because of...
yeah, you liked them.
Oh,
burnt.
I loved them. Oh, my gosh. If there was any more burnt than that, then I'd have been spitting them out. But
they were...
they were gorgeous.
The crumpets are good. You know, soaked with butter. I mean, I'm talking, well, she knows. I filled every friggin' nook and cranny in the things with butter. And they're good. I like them. But she's right, though. They're not the same as English muffins. And I was, you know, from looking at them in pictures that she showed me over the last year or so, I was just under the impression they were the same thing. But they're not. I was wrong.
Oh.
And I don't admit that very often.
And scones, our scones Knickers, which is their biscuits. I had some, was it today and a couple of days ago as well? And they're dead salty.
Yeah, the biscuits, we were at...
Cracker Barrel.
Crackin' Barrel. Cracker Barrel. And the biscuits were terrible. They were really salty, and they're usually not that bad there. But the roast beef, I had an open-faced roast beef sandwich with wheat bread and gravy and mashed taters. Oh, my God, that shit was really good. I was surprised.
Gorgeous. And I had tonight some dumplings, but they weren't dumplings like you know them. I know dumplings like big round balls.
She likes dumplings probably like our grandma's made, and my mom makes them big and fluffy and about the size of a baseball or so. And she got the chicken and dumplings, and it's just the little the dumplings are just like a pasta kind of little potato thing folded over, you know what I mean?
Yeah, not the dumplings that I know and love.
Yeah, not, they were good.
But they were nice,
right?
Yeah.
You liked them?
Yeah, and there was like a chicken gravy type thing over the chicken. Oh, it was just sex. It was just pure sex. And I had bacon, get this, bacon and peas, like together, in a pot. How weird.
Hello, Marty.
Hi.
How come he can't listen? I mean, you said he's listening, but he can't get on. I said he.
She.
She is listening.
Margaret.
I said she. She said Marty.
Yeah, Margaret.
Oh, Marty is Margaret?
Yeah.
What do I know?
Not a dude.
I'm a white boy. Relax. Cut me some slack.
Good evening, Margaret. Marty.
Joshua loves your accent, by the way.
Wait till you've heard too much of it and you get sick of it. You're going to be like, will you shut the fuck up, you ditzy ass bitch?
At least she knows who she is. Oh, my God. Anyways, you guys got something you want to hear, let us know. If I got it in the list, we'll play it.
And
otherwise,
Sammo,
I'll see if I can find it.
Sammo, if you're listening tonight.
Thanks, buddy.
We're going to be working on your song this week.
Yes,
we
are. We got a new tune we're doing. We've been trying to do it, but I told Donna, I said, look, let's just wait till you get here, and we'll have fun singing it together. So that's pretty much what we're going to be doing, I guess.
Oh, it's going to be so cool.
Oh, it's going to be friggin' awesome. Cool. Are you serious? Never what?
Never get sick of my voice. I bet you will.
Oh.
Yeah, that was like bacon and peas, you know, like processed peas. That
no,
you
it wasn't peas, it was lima beans.
Yeah, you call them lima beans, but we know them as like processed peas. We get them in a can over here.
Oh,
and
all
you
right.
Get like a cool green sauce. I like the green sauce that you get with it.
All right, Larry, I'll try that because I'm not a big Whataburger fan, you know, but... the biscuits and gravy, yeah, I'll try that anywhere because I love biscuits and gravy.
Patricia, we will be singing you Leather and Lace, but we have a song for Sammo to do first. We've been promising for weeks. But
and Sammo, check this shit. Sammo did the music for it. He played the guitar and he played the drums. And it sounds awesome. He did fantastic. So, and
it's put a whole new spin on the song. Why don't you play the song that we're going to sing, and then when we've got it done, these guys can hear it all.
We have the original
song.
One, right?
Yeah.
Do we have it on here?
Uh-huh.
All right, you yak a minute, and I'll see if I can find it.
Yakety yak, don't talk back. Oh, and Mr. Gay Dave would like to listen to Red, White, and Blue. Chop, hurry up now.
What's that called? Deep Purple, isn't it?
Yeah, Deep Purple.
Why can't I find it by just using the word
Deep
Purple?
Deep Purple. What, how does it go?
Deep Purple Drifter, Space Truck, and...
Nino. Yeah,
Nino. Is it Nino?
Nino Tempo. Tempo?
Nina.
Nino.
Let's try Tempo. 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 Nina Tempo. Tempo. Come on now. Tempo. Just haven't found anything. I don't know how to spell her first name. N-E-E... Whoops, N-E-N-O, Nino, Tempo. Now I can't find it.
Tell you what, let's get a tune on for these guys and we'll find this song.
Yeah.
Get some Lynyrd Skynyrd.
No, let's do this for,
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
All right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Patricia.
Some Leather and Lace for Marty.
Well, all right then. It's Random Ann and Donna Natrix live on a Saturday
night.
How are you guys? Doing all right? Everybody having fun? Singing it live. No, we're
live
not singing it
from
live.
Texas. What shall we sing live? We need to sing something live for these guys.
We
what
did
we
already.
Sing
we
live?
Tried the Yankee in the dip shit and we failed.
Okay, let's try something else.
Like what?
In spite of ourselves, we'll end up sitting
shitting
on
a rainbow.
Against all odds, honey, we're the big door prize.
We're going to spite our noses right off of our faces.
It won't be nothing but a big old heart dancing in my thighs. In my thighs, I said. Not eyes, thighs.
I heard you. Friggin' weirdo. All right. So, anyways.
Summers. Meet the Summers.
They're a modern cruising family.
From the town of Cincy. They are out of Bozo's history. Let's cruise with the truckers on the ship through the courtesy of Brad James Trip. When you're with the Summers, have a giggly wiggly do time, a giggly woo time. We'll all be gay like Dave. We'll all be gay like Dave. Let's all be gay like Dave.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Aren't you on a cruise?
Summers, meet the Summers. They're a modern cruising family. From the town of Cincy, they are out of Bozo's history. Let's cruise with the truckers on the ship through the courtesy of Brendan's trip. When you're with the Summers, have a giggly wiggly do time. A giggly do time. We'll be gay like Dave.
All right, now everybody join in. We'll all be gay like Dave.
Ready?
Hang on now. Here we go. Do it.
We'll all be gay.
I love that song. Hey, here's the one we're going to sing. Donna and I are going to do this for Sammo, so here's what it really sounds like. So you get to hear it once in a really nice way before we get a hold
of
it.
Before we trash the shit out of it.
Yeah.
Sweet lover, I love your meat. Here in my deep purple piss flops.
Are you done being a twat now?
Never.
Oh, my God. Anyways, who's 25 years old? This is Summers. Is that what you are today, 24? Oh, yeah, I see it right here, 20. Not bad looking for 18, baby. Oh, anyways. Josh was like, what the fuck?
Hey, look who's in the chat. Look who's in the chat.
Who's here?
Truck you, Patty.
Patty, where's Patty?
Truck you.
Truck you, baby. Hey, that reminds me, man.
Where's our specs? Where's our cool specs?
I know.
We need the cool specs on.
I know we do. Look, I've got mine.
Where's mine?
Look at the video, Patty. Patty, truck you,
truck
baby.
Truck you, Patty.
Yeah.
You've still got your tag on. I think I have as well.
Hey, look at my tag. I've been tagged. Ha! Okay, only
Alrighty.
Serious.
Okay.
Come on, get over here. Hurry up.
Hang on.
Come on, to the camera.
I'm coming.
To
I'm coming
now.
In my pants. Right, here
no
we go.
No surprise there. Hey, looky. Wave at Patty.
Hey, Patty.
Truck you,
truck
baby.
You.
Truck you.
Truck you, baby. I can't even read this chat because I've got this tag over my face.
Oh, my God. You've been tagged, too. Good God. What a night, huh? Oh, he was talking about the last song, not us.
About time she turned up anyway, isn't she? What time is she calling?
Let us turn up and pee, please. Donna, serious question. I see the terrorists have beheaded a Brit. How will that go over in your home country? Wow. You might want to ask Nick that before Donna. Seriously, ask Nick. Hi, Margaret.
Nickus, answer the question, please.
Yeah, that's a Nick questionnaire. He watches more of that news. And I haven't watched any news lately. Well, I don't even know what you're talking about. When did they behead a Brit? That wasn't the second, that was the second guy, right? The second journalist that they beheaded, right? I think that's bullshit. I say nuke the fucking bastards. Stupid friggin' towel-headed idiots.
Oh, look, Margaret's in the chat room too.
I just said hello to Margaret.
Oh, all right then. Hello, Marty.
Hello, Linda. Linda, baby, what's up?
Linda.
What's
Patty,
going on, baby?
Giggles, Mr. Dave Summers. Larry the Lot Lizard. Margaret, Patty,
that's
Patricia,
the Lido lizard,
Joshua.
Not the Lot Lizard, seriously.
Who else have I missed? Have I missed anybody? Niggers, Jenny Martin. I heard she's holding her eyes open tonight. With matchsticks to listen to us.
She's probably struggling to turn the toilet paper roll around to the right way.
Yeah.
Yeah, I bet she
I hope
is.
It's going forward. Front.
Well done.
And let me tell you, Randy, the other day, he put the toilet roll on in his mum's house the wrong way, and I sneaked in and I rescued the toilet roll.
Fucking tard.
Yeah, it wasn't even the wrong way for 5 minutes.
And I know I put it on the right way.
I turned it round and it says to his mum, don't worry, your toilet roll's safe.
Oh, the shit I got to put up with already.
So uh-oh. Let's get some chili peppers on for me. Come on, chop,
all
chop.
All right, we can, because
now.
I was looking for Larry's request. Was it Larry that wanted Stonewall Jackson?
I don't
Jackson?
Ever want to feel like I did that day.
Take me to the place I love.
Up my chuff today.
Up your chuck?
Chuff. Chuff.
Somebody wanted to hear Stonewall Jackson, and I have it here as soon as it's ready to load up. But anyways, and I don't know why it's not. It says it is.
You say it is, but it isn't.
Shut up, Ethel. He's
Christ. Jax.
I got your panties on.
Hi, buddy. What's
Caesar
up?
The
Caesar the radio
dog.
Dog, ladies and gentlemen. How are you, Caesar?
Hey, you all right,
buddy?
Caesar.
Is he on camera? No, he's too low. Here, let me tip the camera down here. Have a look. Say hello, Caesar.
Hey, Caesar.
Hey, everybody. What's going on? Pop, why does your crotch smell like that?
Shut up, retard. You don't even know what he's doing. Hi, buddy. This is my boy right here, man. Good man.
My two
now.
Favorite guys in
you
the whole world.
You gotta go out. Hey, do you need to go outside? Yeah? All right, hang on a minute. Let me dump these clowns and we'll take you out. No, I mean, anyways. Seriously.
Well, I've got to talk to these guys about
come
what
on,
I think.
Take
of
me out. He's busy.
Oh, is it my turn, is it? Oh.
Anyways,
hey, baby.
I can't get anything to friggin' load. Somebody had asked for Stonewall Jackson and it won't load the song for some reason. You know, it's always something friggin' here in Randyland. Trying to drive, but y'all are killing me. Give a shout out to Carrie Fish.
Hi, Carrie Fish!
My soon-to-be wife, and then she
and then
will
she'll
be
gay.
Gay
like Dave.
Yeah, you can't beat that, man. That's pretty cool shit.
We're gay like
Dave.
Mr. Dave.
You could all be gay like me with Rand the Man and Donna on the RTM Radio Network.
And as we always say, we'll all be gay like Dave!
Oh, we have a birthday to
oh,
sing.
Oh, Margaret! Margaret!
Margaret!
Margaret, pay attention. This is for you,
this
Margaret.
This is for you, sweetheart.
Remember Margaret from...
No.
Hot Lips Houlihan from MASH? No, you wouldn't.
No.
American show.
No.
Anyways.
No.
Maybe we could call Margaret Hot Lips.
Margaret Hot Lips.
All right. Anyways, Margaret, this is for you. And the one, and the two, and the...
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Margaret!
Hot lips.
Happy birthday to you!
And you.
And giggles.
She just gave the bird and told me to fuck myself. I.
What does he mean by gave the bird?
I.
Hello.
One of those, huh?
I give you the bird.
So did you, or didn't you? That would be the question here.
What, did you go fuck yourself?
Yeah. Here, this is for your wife, man. This is what happens every time she flips you the bird. So that'll
that wasn't much of a boner boing. What kind of piss poor excuse for a boner boing
He's
was
obviously
that?
A truck driver. He hasn't got much of a boner either. The steering wheel keeps hacking him down short, you know, every time you turn
trucking
it back.
Trucking trucker.
That's right. So anyways, I don't know why that friggin' song won't load. Stupid Stonewall Jackson dude.
Hey,
come on.
Caesar.
Load up. It won't
Caesar
load.
And Randy, my two favorite guys in the whole world.
I don't know what to
ever.
Do about that. Anyways, got another tune here for you. Here's a good trucking tune if you're out trucking around the country tonight with Random Man and Donna Natrix on the RTM Radio Network.
Radio.
She said...
There you go. I think I got it right this time. Random Man and Donna Natrix. How are you guys this evening? Larry, buddy, you know damn well that's some good shit right there. Come on. Good music, man. Keeps them boots moving slow. Hands flowing up and down her sides.
Carrie, on your knees.
Back and forth in your arms. I'm talking over here. Right in the middle of getting hot with some babe on the dance floor, and you got to come along and friggin' open your mouth.
Never mind that. Carrie, on your knees. Your guy wants a blowjob. Get slurping.
Come on now. Chop chop.
Hurry up now.
You mean you're supposed to say, hurry up then? Oh my God, you're a friggin' Looney Tune. Well, we stopped the video, so I don't know what you'll get out of that when we after we go through it and look through it.
Because Donna doesn't like herself on video.
Donna's a...
I've been whining like a bitch about it all night. Let me tell you. You might be lucky if you get like 3 minutes worth of video.
Did Nick ever answer about the tour, the terrorist thing, or is he gone?
I don't know. He's here in the chat. Nick, scroll up the chat and look at Mr. Gay Dave's question.
Play something country. What did she say? Let me see. What did you say? There's if the shoe fits, baby. That's right. Baby. What?
Hey, guys, let me tell you this. I forgot to tell you. I went cowgirl hat shopping. Didn't I?
She did, and she got two of them. Check that shit.
And Randy had a right good giggle because every hat that I tried on the wrong way. I didn't know.
She did, too honest. Oh, my God, she did. No doubt. Oh, all right, you know what? I'm going to play some Brooks and Dunn. I'm going to play my favorite one. It reminds me, takes me back to 1992 down in old San Antone. Had spent the weekend down there. Had a good time.
I was about 12 years old, Ben.
Were you really?
Yeah.
Well, isn't that special? I'm robbing the cradle with this chick, by the way, in case anybody didn't know that. She's 35, I'm 56. Go figure.
What, have you topped me then, have you?
Have I topped you a couple times already since you've been there?
Have you topped this bitch like a keg of course?
Oh, tapped you, I see.
I know, Dave says topped for some reason.
No, I tapped her like a keg of Guinness. That's what it was. Anyways, Dave, before we do some Brooks and Dunn, I got one for you right here, buddy. I think I'm pretty sure you'll be happy with this. Damn, that son of a bitch is loud. I sure love this mixing board. We're getting for real now over here. Shit's getting serious. Red, White, and Blue from Leonard Skinner. That's right. We're talking about the old Red, White, and Blue. Leonard Skinner ran the man and Donna Natrix on a Saturday night.
Saturday night.
What's going on, y'all, out there trucking all across the country? Where you at, Joshua? You out there someplace cool, or?
Yeah, you trucking trucker.
Shut up. What's the story with that?
I have a little story to tell you guys. Me and Randy, ever since we've known each other, right, we've always had like either a silly nickname, or he's called me Fleabag, or he's called me Twathead.
How about her? My favorite one is her doucheness.
Or we've called each other Twatheads, or he'll call me, there's that mosquito.
Kill that bastard.
Where is it?
Man. Smash his ass.
It's underneath there, underneath that
light.
I
have to wait till he comes back here.
Anyway.
I'm not going to chase him.
Anyway, yeah, all this time we've had like either I've called him Rand or we've called him, you know, we've never called each other by our names. So like the past month or so, he's been calling me Donna and I've been calling him Randy. And doesn't your name sound weird when I say it, Randy?
The first time she got off the plane too, and was that night or something?
I was speechless.
She was speechless, but she called me by my name and it's like, that's the weirdest thing. I never heard her call me that.
I was like, hello, Randy.
You never even call me by my name.
Oh, it was. I was speechless. You guys have never, ever, ever seen me speechless.
What? I know, but it was pretty cool. We need to play that. You never call me by my name. I think that's
you don't even call me by my name. I need to get that little bastard mosquito.
You get the mosquito.
I have been bit so many times.
I was looking
Where is he?
He's in the house. I was looking through the door to see if he was waiting to come through, but... He might be, you know
He
what?
Knows how to get through.
You better make sure he didn't get on the couch. Not without his blanket.
Oh, without his blanket.
Let me put on some Brooks and Dunn. You take care of that. Look, an ant. Kill him. Ah!
Willow be gay like Dave. All right, tune. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da.
No, I'm doing Brooks and Dunn. That was requested by... Was that Margaret? No, that was Patricia. Somebody asked for it.
Just play the damn song.
Oh, all right then.
And, Carrie,
all right, then.
Give that guy a gobble.
Where's Jenny Martin?
Carrie, get sucking.
Come on.
On a neon moon.
Brooks and Dunn, a neon
Brooks
moon.
Brooks and Dunn.
Random Man, Donna Natrix on a Saturday night.
And there he is.
Little bastard. It's on your jeans, look.
Look at that. Blood and guts everywhere, you little bastard.
Didn't you say that if it's got... There's one there as well. There.
Get the bastard. That's what you get for leaving the door open.
Oh, I've just splattered it on my computer screen.
Ah, death, destruction.
It's there, look, on my computer screen. Splat it with that piece of paper.
You know what, Margaret just...
There's a mosquito in my laptop keyboard.
There's a skeeter on my Peter.
Whack it off. Whack it off. Jib-jab Becky.
Shut up!
No, look who's in the chat room.
I was getting to that.
Jib-jab Becky.
Hello, Jib-jab Becky.
Hey, I made it, Jib-jab.
Becky!
I told you I'd make it.
Yay, Becky. Margaret said, must be nice not being stuck in a house on 18 wheels. You know what? I drove for 20 years, man, and I enjoyed every minute of it, really. But I quit mostly. Number one, I wanted to be home, so I went back to my sign business. Number two... Those new drivers that they talk about today, I'm sorry. Those new drivers that they talk about today are, was the other reason. Because, man, I'm telling you, man, I know you guys are still trucking. You know what I'm talking about.
Trucking.
What
truckers.
A bunch of friggin' assholes. I don't know how you guys can put up with that shit. A Mozzie. That's what she's been saying that. She
that
says that.
Fucking Mozzie! Let me tell you guys, it's just popped in my head and I don't know why I'm thinking about it now, but last night I was bugging Randy and I said, Hey, Randy, baby, how's about it? How'd you fancy some ice cream? So then we goes out for this ice cream. And I tell you what, he says, I asked for a sonic blast. And fuck me, you're killing me with that smoke. You
it's almost done. It's Dave's fault.
Anyway, Randy says, do you want a small or a medium? And I was like, fuck it. I'm boiling hot. I'm going to go for large. I'm going to have a large one. Yeah? And you have no idea. Our large ones over here, they're quite big.
Thank you.
Fuck. But Randy's, the one last night.
I keep telling her everything's bigger in Texas.
The one last night was huge. I have never seen an ice cream so big. And the whole thing was just crammed full of ice cream. And I actually ate like about half of it. And Randy ate some of it. And it was still there.
You take their towels off and they couldn't keep that truck on the road. You know how that works, right, Joshua? Josh? Do they call you Josh or do they call you gay or what? We'll all be Joshua
like
gay.
Josh.
No, we'll all be Joshua gay. Sorry, Mike. Oh, wait, that's her line. Yeah, it's your fault again, damn it. I've been smoking like a friggin' smokestack over here.
And the question on everybody's lips is, Joshua going to get his dick sucked tonight?
That's
live
question?
On RTL
Radio. No, that's
Radio.
On his wife's lips.
Come on your knees.
I know. I was telling Donna about that, getting these skeeters, because the damn, they tested up here, too, and found a couple of them with West Nile. So I've been, vigilant about killing these little bastards.
And I've been bitten a few times by a few things.
Oh, they're terrible.
Tell you.
But anyways... hello, Margaret.
There's a skeeter on his cock. Whack it off. Whack it off.
Oh, I wanted to play this too real quick.
Cue Patty. Cue Patty.
There you go. Hey, as Rand has over 1,200 followers...
Shut your face, Nickers. We say no more about that particular episode. And you, Randy, we say nothing.
Too cold up here for skeeters on your peters. Yeah, I bet. What's the temperature up there? Screw that, man. It's nice down here right now. It's like 69 or 70. Perfect. Treat you to our blue belt. Oh, that's on the list, Patricia. Believe me. Can we call you Patty or Pat? Let's call you. Can I call you Pat?
Another Patty?
No.
Truck you Patty.
We got to call her Pat so we don't mix her up with Patty.
Truck you Patties.
I remember Bill Cosby. Ice cream, you scream for ice cream. We all scream for ice cream. We'll be 40 tonight.
We'll
screw
call
that.
You Pat.
Yes, Pat. See, she says Pat. All right, we got it down Pat now. See, I knew Margaret would catch that 69 thing.
Pat it down.
It's 80s and 90s right here, down here. It's going to be in the 80s all this week now. You're going to miss all the good weather. Fall and spring in Texas just rock. Ask Larry. Best times of the year around here, man. Winter's not too shabby, but last winter was pretty friggin' cold, man. About froze both kahunas off. Anyways, I know, Josh. You ain't gotta remind me. Shut your face, Nickers. Giggles is like, shop.
Shop up, the lot of yous. Let's shut this show down and let's all shop.
Shut up, the lot of you. Lori, you! Look at Patty. She's in the spirit of things. You guys rock, I gotta tell you. I don't have 1,200 followers, do we? I don't think we have that many, do we?
Shh. Really? We say no more about the followers thing, yeah? Nickers will not forget it, however.
Why, are we going to scare them away?
Oh, there's a mosquito there, right, on my keyboard. That's two I've splattered tonight.
It's a mossy. Mozzy.
Fucking mozzy! Die, you little bastard. Oh, there's all blood on my keyboard there.
Oh, my God. We got to get you a fucking mosquito! That can replace
There's
your...
There's a skeeter on Yank's Peter. Whack it off. Whack it
fly.
Off.
A fucking fly!
Oh, my goodness. Oh, golly gosh. You guys are friggin' awesome. I'm having a blast tonight. This is the best time ever. I say we do another tune here. How long have we been on, anyways? We've been on 106 minutes already? What? All right, then. Jolly good. What are you doing over there, then?
Jib Jab says, sounds like you're so happy, like you've been having lots of sex.
Actually, no. We've been having tons of sex.
Yeah, we've been like, at it like rabbits.
It's 80 degrees in McAllen. Beautiful. Damn, my luck got a ticket in Georgia for talking on the cell phone. Wait a minute. Whoa. Were you sitting still on the ramp? Because if you were sitting still, I don't see how that could friggin' happen. That don't make any sense. Thank you, Dave. Dave is like our official timekeeper. How long before Donna gets here, Dave?
Yeah, Dave. Oh, let me tell you how tall Randy is.
Mrs. Dave's giving me a ration of shit tonight. Now she's like, shop again.
How tall is Randy? Let me tell you. How tall are you compared to me?
My dick comes up to her tits.
He says, the first thing he said to me pretty much after he met me was,
you're
aren't
short.
You short?
Of course, after she got a look at me, she said the same thing.
He actually stood on the curb. Did you remember on the curb of the road? And you were actually the same height as me, but the curb was quite high. No, I was stood on the curb and you stood on the
Yeah,
road,
you stood on the curb and I could still look over your head. She is. She's only like five. What are you, five?
5'5", yeah.
Yeah, she's peewee. I'm 6 foot. It was pretty cool, actually. Titty fuck, titty fuck, titty fuck. Titties and beer. Titty oop, titty oop, titty oop. What's this day? What do you mean, what the fuck on that? What the fuck on what? What the hell? Damn it.
A fucking fly!
Anyways, all right, let's do another tune. Are you trucking, Josh? I don't think you ever did answer the question. Are you out and about moving around, or are you parked somewhere? Laid up for the night? You on 10 or 34? I don't understand all that shit, man. I never fucking filled out a log the right way. Never had to.
Anyway, who was it that was asking how I'm like in Texas? One thing I can say about Texas
it was Larry, I think.
Is it's absolutely stunning.
Oh,
it's
I get
been
it, Dave.
It's been mind-blowing, some of the things I've seen so far. But Americans are so lazy.
Boy, aren't they? Everything's fucking convenient, you know? Yeah. You got drive-up ATM, drive-up food windows, drive-up this, drive-up that. She's been freaking out about a lot.
I was freaking out about it yesterday. It's like they make these convenience things knowing that the Americans are lazy, and it's a way of, like, I think it's a way of controlling them, you know. They're all, like, in this little hamster wheel doing exactly what they're told to do, you know.
She's right,
and
though.
And the Americans, you know, they think they're getting convenience out of it, you know.
Oh, you're in Oklahoma?
They're not. They're being screwed over.
I guess you ain't all that far away then. We're just here in North Texas. Not too far from Sherman. Bonham. North of Dallas, about 70 miles or so. Northeast, actually. Got a headset. No parking on ramp unless broke down. Ticket. $500 fucking. Really? Right there. Another reason why I'm glad I quit. I can give you 100 reasons why I'm glad I quit. That's bullshit, you know. And I see drivers talking on their cell phones going down the freeway and shit. And I'll tell you what, I was on a rant at one time. I was ready to turn everybody in because the son of a bitches ought to do what the fuck they're told. They wonder why people can't stand them and talk about them. And, you know, friggin' greasy hair, sandals, and socks bullshit, but whatever.
Oh, yeah, and there's loads of people here that wear sandals and socks.
I know, isn't that fucking retarded?
Yeah.
I can't stand that, but whatever. I'm all about the cowboy boots and my
I wonder
hat
how many people in the chat room are looking down at the feet and going, ah, I got sandals and socks on.
So anyways, there you go. It's all crazy shit. Let's do another tune. Here's a trucking tune, man. This is for Josh cruising along out there.
On the road again.
I just can't wait to flush the commode
can't
again.
Wait, what did you say? Can't wait to flush.
Flush the commode again. Oh, we got to play. Let's play that.
On the commode again. I just can't wait to get on my commode again.
Life I love is pinching big ones with my friends.
I can't wait to get on my commode again.
One, two, one, two, three, four.
I got your panties on.
Dearly departed, we are gathered here today as our friend Joshua Gay goes on his way to get married to that
but
one.
But first of all, this good lady must get on her knees
and become the blow queen. The one and all, soon to be called the blow queen gay. Please, everyone, bow your heads. Say a prayer.
No, she should bow her head. And swallow. Swallow the whole load.
Well, that blew my speech all the hell.
You can always rely on your Brit.
Oh, shit, man, fuck. What a way to go. God damn it. Anyways, Joshua's still out there trucking. Anybody else that's out there trucking along, here's another one for you truckers. I just love this song. It was one of my favorite ones from the Shell Rotella T tapes from back in the 80s. Leroy Parnell, baby, on the road with Random Man and Donna Natrix.
Me!
On the RTM Radio Network.
This is Donna from the RTM Radio Network, and I'd like to tell you all about Truckers Gone Wild Cruise with special guests Brad James and the RTM Radio's Randy and Donna. We will set sail on the Carnival Conquest from the port of Port Lauderdale, Florida, on February the 6th, 2016. This eight-day cruise will call on the beautiful ports of St. Martin, St. Kitts, San Juan, Puerto Rico, and Grand Turk. Inside cabins start at $818 per person, ocean view cabins are $918 per person, and balcony cabins start at $1,243 per person. For a very limited time, a $25 non-refundable deposit is all that is required to reserve your cabin. Cabins are limited for this exclusive initial deposit. Full deposit of $300 per person is due by the 5th of September 2015. Final payments will be required by November the 5th, 2015. These prices include cabin port fees, taxes, prepaid gratuities, and more. If you're interested in this great vacation, go to www.sscruisersinc.com or contact Dave Summers at sscruisers at 937-331-8029. That's 937-331-8029. We hope to see you on board.
All right, here we go. Hold your ears, folks. It's showtime.
It's the Morning Wood with Random Man and Donna Natrix on RTM Radio.
I got your panties on.
This portion of the show is being brought to you by Ed's Almost Good Beer. Remember, Ed's Almost Good Beer was brewed in God's country when God wasn't looking.
Carrie, that one, she could suck a bend out of a river. Hey, look who it is. It's Titty Tony.
I saw that,
Rhonda.
Didn't I, Tony? And Rhonda. Hey, sis, what's up, girl?
Hello. Hey, Titty
all
Tony.
Over there? Hello,
hey,
Carrie.
I'm in America. I'm loving it.
America, America, God threw us all away. Sorry.
Yeah, what he said.
Yeah, what he said.
Good evening, Randy.
Hello, Maury. I like to do my...
I can't believe, guys,
Dick
right?
Van Dyke imitation.
After 2.5 years of talking to Randy, I am sat right next to him right now, strangling the shit out of him.
Keep talking.
It is, it's cool, it's so cool. Don't you dare turn my mic off. I'm loving the sound of my own voice tonight.
I mean my headphones.
Oh. What are you doing?
Come on, then.
Psst. Right. Yep. Josh's girlfriend could suck a bend out of river. Always giving me cookies. I have some Chips Ahoy cookies here. We don't have these over in the UK. And these are pretty cool.
Pat! How dare you?
Patty in the chat room says, hey, Donna's got Randy's pickle.
Suck starter Harley. I mean, there's a whole endless list of it. So. Anyways... I'm not even sure what to say anymore.
Better get some tunage on then. George Thorogood. Let's get some George Thorogood on. Come on. Not that one. Next one. Other
do
one.
Do it now.
Other one. Do it now, Caesar Jacks.
God damn it, Ethel. It's always something.
Caesar! What are we going to do today?
Shut up.
Same thing we always do, Brit. Try and take over radio.
The Yankee and the Brit. The Yankee and the Brit.
Why am the genius, the Anderson twins, on the radio?
The genes have been spliced.
The Yankee,
the Yankee, and the Brit,
Brit, Brit, Brit,
Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit.
Before the show began,
the game will have begun.
By the end of the show,
the heads will explode.
The Yankee and the Brit,
the Yankee and the Brit.
Their ranting campaign can never be explained.
To prove their radio work,
they'll take over the radio.
The Yankee and the Brit, 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 Brit,
Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit,
Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit,
Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit,
Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit,
Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit, Brit,
When you're with the Summers, have a giggly wiggly doo time, a giggly woo time, we'll all be gay like this.
All right, Joshua,
get
Margaret,
ready, Jim, Patty.
This is where we sing along.
Ready,
do it.
We'll all be gay like this. Woo!
Piss me off, fucking jerk, you get on my nerves.
Yeah.
Laura White in the chat room.
Hello, Laura.
Hello.
How's Laura
Patty's
White?
Still there. Truck you, Patty.
No, Patty.
Patty.
I ain't got no panties on.
Larry with his iced tea, Mr. Gay Dave, giggles, giggles,
oh,
birthday.
I love those Long Island iced teas. Those things kicks ass.
Ugh.
They're my favorite. One of those, man, and I've had my 5 shots for the night. That's what I like about them. All right. So, glad you guys are here tonight, man. Just tickled to death. Nick's still here. Look at that. You go, boy. Good deal. You guys rock, I got to tell you. Guess tomorrow I'll buy tequila. Oh, my God. God, tequila.
Tequila.
No,
it makes me happy.
It's tequila. Because that's what it'll do. That shit's wicked, man. I did my tequila trip one time.
Tequila?
Tequila.
Go on, then. Let's hear it.
I'd love to kill you. Nothing here but cheap wine and jacking off. No thanks. Well, that's not so bad, is it? A little wine for lubrication? Hell, you can't beat that. So seriously, again, glad to have you guys here on the RTM Radio Network. Random Man and Donna. Donna here.
Live
in America.
From Texas, babies.
Literally. I mean, she is here.
I'm sat like kicking distance to Random the Man.
Yeah.
Oh, believe me, I'm tempted. You know, if he bends down just to pick anything up, his ass is mine.
Are you serious, Pat? The worm is the best part. So I hear. I don't know. I've never swallowed one. Fuck if I'm putting that ugly thing in my mouth. Not going to happen. Yeah, that's
what
right.
I said about Randy's worm.
That's it makes your clothes fall off? Well, thanks, Nick, because it's awesome. I mean, and we bought Donna this brand new mic. This thing is friggin' gorgeous, man. She sounds really
great. I know
I do. I know I do. Jesus Christ, you're Americanized already. All about you, Annie.
All about me.
Oh, man. Get her a car and a drive-thru, and she's good to go.
Seriously, no, seriously,
I know
though,
giggles.
Guys.
I know giggles. Oh, let's play Giggles' song. Now, you had mentioned that you had asked us if we'd played your song earlier. I don't know what you're talking about. You tell me which one, but
I don't know.
I'm going to play the Mellow Yellow song for everybody because we haven't heard it in a while.
Mellow Yellow.
Quite right. Giggles smiles till she's yellow.
Because that's a damn good idea. Randy, open your legs, please. I'd like to kick you in the nuts.
Hey, what?
Look, it's a request.
Well, fuck off. I got your request right here, Nick.
Come on, what our listeners want, our listeners get, apart from the fires and followers thing.
I got a better idea.
Come on, then. Let's hear it.
All right, here it is.
I'm just mad about...
It's a novelty.
Why don't you faint now so I can sleep? Oh, fuck me. You'll recover from those... You'll recover from... Now, goddammit, where's my page? You'll recover from those two, but if you ever get locked, y'all, you'll bust. Why don't you faint now so I can sleep? Come on, what do I have to do to get a grip?
I know, you need to say that bit again.
You'll recover from those two, but if you ever get locked, y'all, you'll bust. Oh, that's where we come in.
Yeah, that's where we come in. Guys, get your pen and paper. I need you to write this down, okay? YankeeAndTheBrit@gmail.com. It is Talk Like a Pirate Day next Friday. Friday the 19th, Talk Like a Pirate Day. Isn't it, eh, Randy R? Eh?
Why don't they send it to the RTM Radio Network at Gmail? We don't use that one very often.
I don't know.
And keep the Yankee and the Brit for sign stuff.
All right, then. Whatever.
All right. Well, that's fine.
Okay. Tell these guys where to send us a voice clip. Send us a voice clip. Talk like a pirate. Send it to us, either introducing yourself or introducing us.
Or tell a pirate joke.
Tell that's a pirate a cool joke. Quar.
But send what you got to the RTM Radio Network at gmail.com. Send us... like Donna was saying, send us your jokes. Do it in a pirate voice.
Wow.
It was great last year, and the year before was awesome.
Yeah. Oh, we still have last year's Talk Like a Pirate show. Yeah, it was so cool.
And our buddy Dave that passed away, he always did some cool ones, man. That was the best part of it.
Yes. So next weekend, Talk Like a Pirate show. Get us your voice clips. We want to hear all your voices. Come on, send them in to us.
Go ahead, keep
talking. And what's the email address of where to send it to? Is it the Yankee? What is it?
The RTM Radio Network at Gmail.
RTMRadioNetwork@gmail.com. Yeah. Send us an email with your voice clips, your pirate voice clips.
That's right. That's the best way to do it.
Okay, Joshua, why are all truck drivers gay? Come on, give us the answer. Because we play with something long and hard all day and back up and get loaded from the rear.
I say, chaps is the hotty-totty wanker here. Good morning, all.
Good morning, Dave, but that's not what I was looking for.
Look for the pirate stuff.
I know, I was trying to find it, and you wouldn't talk long.
But yeah, talk like a pirate show. Next weekend, guys, we're going to do up a little poster for it. We're going to cook up a treat for you guys. We might even dress up like pirates, won't we, Randy? Look at his face, he's like...
The wanker banker, he cometh today.
More tune for the night. Oh, sorry.
Now you can clean the window in your computer screen now. You know, he just played his barnyard animals and I did exactly what I did back in Derby. Pulled my headset off and flung it across the floor. Barnyard animals! Shut the fuck up.
Daddy. What? Shut up! Daddy. Anyways, seriously. Hey! Thank you, guys. Everybody.
Yeah, you guys are awesome. Thank you for an awesome night.
Come and get a room.
You have all made it a great welcome.
How about get a room and come? Come and get a room. Get a room and come. It's all the same, man. It don't make no difference to me. Hola, señorita. ¿Cómo está?
It's actually funny watching Randy pull these stupid faces and do stupid voices right here in front of me.
Oh, we're happy too, Patty. Believe me, man. We're having a friggin' blast.
We are so happy. It is unreal. I am enjoying every second with this American.
I'll tell you what the key is going to be, though, is keeping it that way. And we know that. We've had that discussion. So
exactly.
We'll just have to wait and see what happens.
Any relationship's tough, you know. You've got to keep working at it.
Boy, is that fucking going to be a job. Couldn't pay me enough for that one.
But we're having a great riot. You know,
everybody that had a birthday, happy birthday. You guys are friggin' the best in
happy
the world.
Happy birthday to you!
We are going to post some a little bit of a video. I don't know how much. Donna's having a fit because she might be on it. But
I am having a fit.
We'll tidy it up and clean it up. We're going to post
like
a little bit. Just so you guys can see us work. I think it'll be cool. Thank you, Nick, very much. Thank you, Patty. Truck you, by the way,
let's
baby.
Let's have a great big kiss live on RTM Radio.
A big kiss? A big kiss live. I went for the real one. She was faking it. Good figure.
Yeah, I was doing it.
What? Thank you, Pat, for coming by. It was great to have you here, too. I think that's awesome as hell. You're, like, way the coolest. All of you are the coolest. I don't think I could get any cooler than you guys
are. Fuck you, Patty.
Mr. Dave and Giggles, of course, thank you guys very much, as always, for coming by.
The Facebook page is just type in RTM Radio Network, and it will come up.
Or, if you haven't got your t-shirts yet, go to Yanki and the Brit.
At
Wix. How does that go?
I don't fucking
Wix.com/Yanki and the Brit,
I think.
Or look on the...
Go on the Truck Has Gone Wild page. It's at the top there.
Yes.
That's how me and Randy find it. We don't know how to find our own pages.
Make sure you get over there and get your shirts ordered. December 15th, we're done taking orders because we got to have them all done and ready before you
guys... You're not done taking orders on December the 15th. I'll be ordering you about in December the 29th.
Let me rephrase it, if I may. We'll be taking... Stop taking shirt orders.
I'll be telling you what to do in February.
You'll be telling me what to do for the rest of my fucking life. That's what you'll be doing.
20 years now, from now, I'll be telling you what to do.
I don't know what Pat's talking about, but she's got it on her toolbar. Maybe you should put them back in your bra. Ha, ha, ha! Okay, only serious. So, anyways, we're done. We're going to do our tune here, and we are out of here like a cool breeze. We love you guys. Thank you very much. I don't know what we're going to do next, but Dave, like you had asked earlier, we're going to see if we can get everything all patched in through the board now and get you live on the phone, and it'll be nice and clear, or through... you know, whatever. But we eat up the gigs when we use the video camera thing, so we're going to try to find another way to do that. But anyways, you guys rock. Be good. Donna, say goodnight, Donna.
Good night, Donna. Oh, look, we're playing Drowning Pool. Drowning Pool, let the bodies hit the floor.
Everybody,
the bodies
stand up now.
Let the bodies
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Listen.
What?
Oh, I'll shit myself if I do that one.
Did
Never mind. I'll hold
Did
it.
Your trubs come in lumps?
It's coming in fucking rocks. All right, you guys, get up, dance, sing with us. We're out of here. Adios. Jolly good. Pip, pip. Cheerio on all that crutch rot. Say goodnight, Donna.
Good night, Donna. Oh, goodbye, Mr. Dave.
Goodbye, everybody. Say goodbye,
goodbye
to me.
Goodbye. Goodbye to me.
Goodbye to me.
Goodbye, Dave.
Woo! We are gone, baby. We love you.
Night.
What a good day.
Bye-bye.
Same thing we always do, Brit. Bye. Take over radio.
Bye-bye. Yanki and the Brit. Yanki and the Brit. One is a genius. The other's a twit. On the radio. The genes have been spliced. The Yanki. The Yanki and the Brit.
Rich,